100 Gang, it's your boy 100 Gang Nate. Back again with another video. And once again, if you need some merch, go ahead and hit up 100gangclothing.com. Get you a hoodie, get you a t-shirt, get you a hat, get you a beanie, something to really hit the channel out. And today, we are in Atlanta at Mercedes-Benz of South Atlanta, looking at the Mercedes-Benz S580 Maybach. Now this one currently is sold, but you come up here, talk to the sales manager, and I'm pretty sure he can get you something. Your money right, your credit right, will get you right. It's a beautiful vehicle, and I want to walk you around real quick and just show you some of the amazing features of this vehicle. Let's get it. Things first, you know, y'all know that I love LEDs, you know what I'm saying? This car right here has a digital light LED. It's a beast. It's very beautiful. I mean, it just stands out. It's pristine. Another thing that I love right here that's going on in the front is the front grille. And a lot of people don't know what this is, but this is actually a sensor right here. So it senses the distance of the cars in front of you and all like that. And then also right here, I love this because it has the Maybach on the front and it's letting you know what it is. So this is not a regular Mercedes. This is the Maybach. This is the creme de la creme, the top of the line. There's nothing that comes above this. Everything under this is under this. You know what I'm saying? This is the grandfather. Everything else is the kids and grandkids, all that. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna go around a little bit more and show y'all some of my other favorite parts of this beautiful 2022 Mercedes-Benz S580 Maybach. Another beautiful feature that cannot be overlooked about this vehicle are the rims. Right here, we got the, these look like 20 inches. I'm not sure, so I'm not gonna quote me on that. But we got the Maybach in the actual rim to let you know what it is. It's cool right here, and I love the spokes going all around. I mean, it's a beautiful design. It's an exclusive design for the Maybach. And like I said, bro, the Maybach is the grandfather, and it's gonna show you in multiple ways how it is grandfather. And let's get back into the interior. Well, let's get to the interior. And I'm gonna show you why this baby right here is the best vehicle that you can buy from Mercedes. So before you even step in, like, you can tell that this vehicle is just plush. Like, right here in the front seat, we got Mercedes Maybach pillows. The design of the seats is like a diamond design, looking very beautiful. And right here, even on the brake pads and the accelerator, they got Maybach symbols to let you know that you're in a Maybach. Everything about this car is so smooth and so fluid. When you get in this vehicle right here, when you sit on these seats feel like clouds, feel like pillows, no cap. They even feel better than pillows. It's something very exclusive, something very beautiful. You know, guys, I've done Rolls Royces. I've done, you know, Bentleys, done very exclusive cars, but this right here is right along with them, if not passing them in some areas. Once again, we got the Maybach on the steering wheel. It's letting you know what it is. And I'm not surprised that this particular vehicle sold very fast, because when you sit in here, it makes you feel like a king. If you're a woman, it makes you feel like a queen. It just goes all the way over the top. The features of it is very beautiful. I want to go into the infotainment screen right quick and show y'all. Got another Maybach, letting y'all know it's a Maybach. So look, it's warming up. So this car is actually different. Right now we got Drake going, so we're going to turn that down. So you see how I did that? I didn't even like press a button, like you slide it. Like you glide on here and then it turns it down for you. And then like the infotainment screen is very active. Right now it's loading up. So once it loads up, I'm gonna show you how active it is. Press home, press back. Response is immediate. Got navigation. It's immediate. I can't even talk. It's immediate, it's fast. It shows you where it's at, it's located. Look, we're right here. You can zoom in. Shows you where the car is. Right here, like I said, we at Mercedes-Benz of South Atlanta. It's showing you right here. We at the Mercedes shop, showing you where we're at. We're in Atlanta. Got all the streets and cities. You know, enough of that. We're gonna turn this off. And let's hop in the back seat where the party is in the Maybach. Y'all know what it is. And for this section, I'm gonna have to put on the Louis V shades. Yes, sir, because right here, when you get in this back seat, you a straight boss. Another other feature that I love before I even step in, it's like the Maybach symbol. It's lit up, let you know once you're getting in. If it's dark outside, you won't miss, you know what I'm saying? You won't trip. So right now, I'm gonna go ahead and get in. As you can see, before I get in, look at these seats, recline fully back. So you're like, you're literally in a reclining seat. Like situation. I don't really know how to describe it, like, but you're laid all the way back. The long sunroof right here. This is crazy. It's beautiful. This car right here is another level. Just like You know, you expect it to be when you're paying $200,000 plus, you expect this car to be amazing. And that's exactly what it is. It's at a whole nother level. You know, I always talk about the entertainment in the back seat. This vehicle has entertainment in the back seat. Got the screens. Got a, right here, it's like a iPad, Samsung slash feature. You can control the front, control the rear. Right here in the back, also got the temperature controls. Got Maybach on that. And right here, like, you could just do a long, long trip in here. Long business trip, fall asleep, handle your business very easily. It just seems, feels like you're in first class, like you're in a cloud. And everything in here, the touch, the feel, the build, is all top level. I definitely recommend the Mercedes Maybach, for real. So that is my quick rundown of the 2022 Mercedes Maybach S580. It's a very clean car, very sporty car, very luxurious car. It takes all boxes. It could be anything you want it to be. If you're an executive, if you're at the top level in your field, or you're even trying to get to the top level in your field, you had the money to get it, I recommend you getting it. It's a beast. If it wasn't sold, I would try myself and be trying to find out a way to get it myself. And like I said, we're at Atlanta, Mercedes-Benz of South Atlanta. Come holler at the sales manager. He'll take good care of you. Tell him 100 Gang Nate sent you. And if you need some merch, go ahead and go to 100gangclothing.com. Pick that up. It really helps the channel. We really appreciate you. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and subscribe. If you didn't, go ahead and subscribe. And I'll see y'all next time. All right.
Shout out to my, shout out to that one dude away from